everyone, my name is Kara, and in this video, I'm gonna be showing to you the balcony furniture set that I bought from Carrefour. And I'm gonna be doing an unboxing, and after that, I will show you how I transform it into a dining furniture set. Alright, so this is how it looks like. So if it's plain like this, you can use it in the balcony as a balcony furniture set. Okay guys, so this is what I mean when I said I wanted to use it as a dining furniture set. For the chairs, I just put some chair seat cushion, the pads, and then for the table, of course, a tablecloth or a table linen, and that's it. Alright guys, so that's it for the unboxing of my balcony furniture set that was transformed into a dining table set. So it's going to be up to you. For me, that is how I want it to be. But for you guys, if you saw a balcony furniture set and you really want to use it for your balcony, then of course you can use it. However, if you think that your balcony furniture set looks the same as mine, that can be transformed into a dining table set or a dining furniture set, then why not, right? For me, that's how I really wanted to use it. That's why I bought it. However, maybe in the future, I'm gonna be buying something better, like a big one, or for what else? A better looking one. And I'm gonna be transforming it back into the balcony furniture set. Well, whatever works, right? So yeah, that's it for the video today. And if you did enjoy it, please don't forget to like. And also don't forget to subscribe to my channel. And thank you for watching, guys. Bye!